to the Turkey Whatcom.
The 105-mile riders take off from Fairhaven at 7:30 a.m. biking across beautiful Whatcom County. The first three rest stops were at south of Lake Whatcom, Deming on the Nooksack River, and the quaint Dutch town of Linden. Then they head west to Birch Bay.
You guys gonna win this thing, right?
I'm alright. Don't nobody worry about me. You got to give me a fight. Why don't you just let me be?
Do what you like. Do it naturally. But if it's too easy, you're gonna disagree. It's your life.
Fairhaven Bike Rock.
Guys.
Just can't put it down.
The 50-milers headed north at 10 a.m., meeting up with the 105-mile group in Birch Bay for great Puget Sound views.
First time I've done 50 miles, and I just like it so much up here. It's a very well organized ride. I did 25 miles last year, and I was terribly impressed, and it's supporting a wonderful organization. And next year I'm going to do the 100 miles.
Trail mix, gummy bears, and caramels are the hottest things today. But beer is by far the number one requested item. It's one thing we don't have.
Get back to Fairhaven and now we can start drinking beer.
25 miles. The 25 milers headed north at 11:30 a.m. and met up with the 50 and 105 mile groups at Pioneer Park in Ferndale, Washington.
25 move us.
Cool.
It's a nice ride. It's a good one for beginners and ones that have done it for quite a while.
First of the fall, and then she goes back.
Ah, vitamin water, it's so refreshing.
Gotta be the cleanest porta potty I've ever seen. My first action as council member is to order 50 of these for downtown Ferndale. Fabulous.
What happened to your hands?
Oh.
Injured at the rest area?
And then I looked up and hit it inside of a car.
Oh, really?
It jumped out right in front of me. Luckily, the car didn't have too much damage.
Oh.